On a snowy day in January, Henry and Henry picked up Mudge, saw a sign in a store window. It said Snowman Contest, Saturday at the park. A snowman contest, said Henry. Wow, Mudge wagged his tail. He always wagged his tail when Henry said wow. It meant excitement, and sometimes it meant dessert. Henry ran home to tell his father. Henry's father was in the basement painting a chair. He had a green paint on his chair, across his nose, and in his mustache. Guess what, Dad? Henry Mudge was looking for a special old book. What? Asked Henry's father. He wiped some paint across his chin. There's a snowman contest on Saturday, said Henry. Snowman contest, said Henry's father. He wiped some paint on his ears. Wow! Can we go? Asked Henry. Sure, said Henry's father. He wiped some paint on his elbow. Henry looked at his father. Henry looked at the chair. Dad, I think that chair has been painting you, said Henry. Henry's dad looked at himself in an old mirror. He had green hair, a green nose, and a green mustache, a green chin, green ears, and a green elbow. Henry's dad looked at Henry. He said, you should see me when I paint a house. At the park, on Saturday, Henry and Henry's father and Henry's big dog Mudge went to the park. There were many people there. All of the people had things. They had shovels and spoons. They had hats and shoes. They had rocks and carrots and marbles and broccoli. Broccoli, said Henry to his father. And of course, they all had dogs. It looks more like a waggling contest to me, said Henry's father. A bunch waggled. Henry and his dad had already made the snowman plan. They looked at each other. They shook hands. Good luck. Break a leg and don't let the bed bugs bite, said Henry's father, and they got to work. While Henry and his father built their snowman, Mudge visited. He visited a poodle, he visited a husky, he visited a Dash Hunt. Who do you want to visit him? And he found a carrot to chew on. A chihuahua helped him chew it. Mudge finished his hat first. It looked like the chihuahua might finish hers. sometime in July. Mudge white goat and gave her a kiss. Snow aliens. By 3 o'clock, all of the snowmen were ready for the judges. Henry and his father looked around the park. There were snow people, there were snow cats, there were snow dogs, there were snow aliens. And one person had built a snow Abraham Lincoln. Wow, said Henry. The judges walked all around. Henry was feeling nervous. He held Mudge's collar, holding Mudge's collar, always helped when Henry was nervous. I hope they like ours, Henry said. Me too, said Henry's dad, holding Mudge's collar on the other side. Finally, the judges arrived. They looked carefully at the snowman Henry and his father had built. They looked at the front, they looked at the back, they looked all around. Finally, one of them asked, "What is it?" "It's my dad when he's painting my chair," said Henry. The judges looked again and laughed and laughed. The bunch waggled and drooled on their boots. When the winners were announced, first place went to Abraham Lincoln. Second place went to a snow leopard. And third place went to the snowman with paint in his mustache. Yay! Yelled Henry. Henry and Henry's father proudly looked at their prizes. Most one was a purple ribbon. It said third place winner. Most original snowman. And the other prize was a big box of snowman cookies. "I'm sure glad you're a messy painter, Dad," said Henry. "I'm an even messier eater," said Henry's father. And Henry and Henry's big dog Mudge took their prizes home and made a wonderful cookie mess.